numbers show graduation rates in the U.S. are on a sharp decline right now. A new study by Chalkbeat highlighted 26 high schools and found a majority saw graduation rates fall for the class of 2021. Researchers blame the pandemic and remote learning. Experts say we could see similar numbers for the class of 2022.